100 days remain until the start of the Winter Olympic Games. The main games of the four-year period will officially open in Pyeongchang on 9th of February. All Olympic facilities in South Korea are ready to receive guests. About 2,500 athletes will compete for the awards. According to the mission headquarters of the Belarusian team at the Games, our athletes will not experience any special problems with the adaptation in Pyeongchang. Belarus already has more than 20 licenses. The main medal hopes are connected with biathlon and freestyle. It was reported already that in Sochi, these sports brought our team 5 gold medals and 1 bronze. Minsk and the Turkish city of Gaziantep are going to develop twin city relations. The relevant protocol was signed in the capital of Belarus. The parties will cooperate in the scientific and technical, trade, economic and cultural spheres. In order to help representatives of the business community to get acquainted with the investment potential of the two cities, it is proposed to organize cooperation at the level of chambers of commerce and industry and free economic zones. The guests from Turkey were especially interested in the experience of building the Minsk subway. The participants of the 19th Youth Festival in Sochi presented an alley of friendship to the student village. Representatives of the Belarusian delegation at the World Forum once again met to discuss the rich program of the event and the new experience to share useful acquaintances. In order to preserve for the history the successful participation of Belarus in a large-scale forum, its participants installed a memorial bench and planted some trees. The 19th Forum of Youth and Students brought together the most active young people from 180 countries.